Hello, dear singer. How are you doing? Okay, so I'm here again to do a little bit of exercise with you because, like I said last week, I found out that quite a number of singers do not have a routine when it comes to vocal exercises. And I'm thinking that maybe the problem or the issue is that we think there has to be a proper time, when we say, okay, now we want to do some of our exercises. Guess what? For me, every opportunity I find, I take advantage of to be able to do one or two things as regards my vocal exercises. For instance, I just had breakfast. Don't ask me if this is the right time to do some vocals, but I just had breakfast. And while waiting for my food to digest, I decided to do a little bit of breath control exercises. Yeah, I know that last week we talked about the breath control, and this week again we're on it. You know why? Because a lot of good singing is dependent on how well you can control your breath. So for today, I'd like us to try out the 60 seconds hiss. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a deep breath in, hold it for a while, and then try to release slowly, counting 60. I don't know if you've tried that before, but today could be your first time. It's really great. Very good breath control exercise. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Please, I can't be talking and doing it at the same time. So if you'd like to join me, I've explained it to you. Let us go. I'm going to take a deep breath in, hold it there, and then release slowly to 60. Let's just see how far we can go. Ready? Let's go. Just 15 seconds. 15 seconds. That's all I could do. Maybe because I just had breakfast. Are you still there? Are you still going on? How many were you able to do? Let me know. Use the comment section. Drop a comment for me. But beyond dropping the comment, could you post a video of you doing yours beyond 15 seconds? I tell you what this does for you is that it opens your airways so you can sing better. So you see, I'm in my kitchen. I didn't have to go anywhere else. I just took advantage of the time, of allowing my food to digest. Maybe that's why I did just 15 seconds. But whatever, the important thing is snatch every opportunity, the pockets of time that you have, to just do something about your singing. So if you did that today, I would say congratulations. Keep at it. We are getting better as we do. In the meantime, I'd like you to register for the Sing Like a Pro Master class, which comes up this month of March. It's just a few weeks away. That's March 4th. Use the link on the screen and register. It is free. Keep being intentional. See you around. Bye-bye.